This is a one-fall contest. Introducing first, from San Francisco, California, weighing 263 pounds, Brutus the Barber Beefcake. And his opponent, from South Bend, Indiana, weighing 242 pounds, Brian Costello.
Brian Costello here to meet a very determined Brutus the Barber Beefcake. And rightly so, because Brutus the Barber Beefcake has an awful lot to gain, Brian. Come March 27th, WrestleMania 4, Atlantic City, Trump Plaza, he could become the next Intercontinental Champion.
Well, two things could happen. Like you say, he could become the next Intercontinental Heavyweight Champion. Plus, can you imagine cutting the hair off the Honky Tonk Man? What that would be, the disgrace?
Well, Brutus might get just as much satisfaction doing exactly that. In fact, he's looking for some trophies. Let's hear from him.
Can you imagine the Intercontinental belt hanging on my wall? I can imagine a little bag of that Honky Tonk Man's greasy hair hanging right beside it. Yeah.
Oh, or maybe a big bag.
Well, that idiot, if he won that title, he's dumb enough to hang it on a wall. He wouldn't wear it. I'll guarantee, I talked to Jimmy Hart, and Jimmy Hart said what's going to happen is the plans they have are that this man, Brutus the Barber Beefcake, is going to be the one coming up in the short end with the short haircut.
Well, you know, sometimes, Brian, you can become overconfident, just as I think that you're a little bit overconfident about your six-pack.
That's why I'm the brain.
Look out. Atomic drop and roll. Whoa. Brian Costello went flying right out of there.
You ever see anybody so cocky? This guy.
That's confidence.
This guy makes me
something
sick.
Something that you seem to be lacking a little bit.
Who dresses this guy? Walt Disney?
That's state of the art.
State of the art.
Jealousy will get you nowhere, Brian.
It's like he had two hand grenades in his pocket and they went off.
Surprised to see Brian Costello even up off the concrete here. Nice reversal by Brunei. Boy, has he come a long way. Probably, in my book, one of the most improved wrestlers in the past year here. Would you not say?
Well, see,
oh,
there it is.
Comes right here, the patented sleeper.
See, he even turned his back to me.
I believe this one is just about history, as he's got it on right in the center of the ring.
I got a phone call.
Oh, well, go ahead. Just walk right out. Be my guest. Take a hike. Oh, there's the referee calling for the bell. It's over. Mr. Costello is in dreamland. Yes, they're on their feet. This capacity crowd, they want to see a little shearing.
The winner of this bout, Brutus the Barber Beefcake.
Brutus the Barber Beefcake put Brian in dreamland. Oh, look at this, a little special styling. Getting ready for what he might do to the Honky Tonk Man as part of WrestleMania 4. Oh, look, he's trying to replace it back on his chest, but it just won't stick there. I'd like to see him get his fingers into that brew cream mess of the Honky Tonk Man. Brutai really looking forward to that March 27th meeting and his quest for the Intercontinental title. Brian is awake now, and he won't like what he sees. He's going to see his own hair all over the canvas.